Use App Builder to create and share apps directly in Microsoft 365 Copilot. In this example, we're building an interactive career development app. We'll add a Word document that already has some notes in it. App Builder will take our instructions and generate a working app for us in minutes. It stores app data in Microsoft 365, so the app is ready to use right away. We land on the Home tab, designed to keep us informed and focused on the task at hand. Before we explore the rest of our app, let's make the layout a little better by moving the navigation to the top of the screen. App Builder makes it easy to modify our app through prompts, making adjustments in real time. With the navigation where we want it, let's check out the Goals tab. App Builder has loaded content from my document, and we can always make changes as our plan evolves. Let's add one new capability that helps us capture feedback from our manager. App Builder parses information from the Microsoft Graph and suggests creating a new feedback tab. Now we have a way to collect, tag, and organize feedback so we can improve our plans over time. And we can share our app easily with the click of a button. Turn everyday ideas into functional apps with App Builder in Microsoft 365 Copilot.